My name is T-Mac Howard. I am the head of school at Duck Streets Academy. We have been around since 2010 as a ministry, and then in 2012 we started a middle school 7th, 8th grade for young men in Greenwood, Mississippi. One, obviously, all boys, and so that's a unique audience as far as student population. Our mission statement is we equip young men through a Christ-centered discipline education. We hold them to a high standard when it comes to just coming to school on time, turning in their homework to maybe a higher degree than the students are used to when they first get here. The ultimate success is a young man accepting Christ as his savior. And so, like, if that is the only thing that happens for a young man that comes to our school, we would consider that a monster win. We do strive to do well. I mean, one of our core principles in our mission statement is academics, athletics, biblical worldview, and competitive athletic environment. The biggest thing I can harp on is the faculty being, Christ followers that are interested in equipping these guys to reach their maximum potential. I mean, even just safety. Like, when a young man comes to this school, we want him to know, and their families to know, that it is, you don't have to worry about walking the halls and getting beat up, or someone taking something, or it's just a small enough environment to where we can provide that safety to where then the child feels comfortable, to where he can learn.